So hey, what's up mga kote? It's me, Ate Mariel, at welcome sa Quaternos, where learning is the name of the game. So kung bago ka pa lamang sa aming YouTube channel, i-click mo na subscribe, like, and share button para mag-update ka sa aming mga videos. So samahan natin si Super K sa panibagong araw at panibagong lesson na ating matututunan dito sa Quaternos. At ang bagong lesson natin for today is all about igneous rock. So ito, napapag-aralan natin madalas ng grade 7, 8, 9, 10. So, ito. So, igneous rocks. Next is sedimentary. And third nating lesson is metamorphic rocks. So, focus muna tayo sa igneous rocks. So, before we start our lesson, of course, meron tayong trivia for today. So, yan. Kleenex tissues were originally intended for gas mask. So, diba, yung Kleenex social yun na tissue. So, nakikita mo yan sa mga supermarkets. Pwede mo mabili yan. But, yung Kleenex talaga, it is originally made for gas mask. So, when there was cotton shortage during World War I, Kimberly-Clark developed a thin, flat cotton substitute that the army tried to use as filter in gas mask. The war ended before scientists perfected the material, so the company developed it into be smoother and softer, then marked Kleenex as facial tissue instead. So, yung facial tissue, madalas ginagamit natin for makeup, pagpunas, pang sipon. So, yan, yung Kleenex, madalas ginagamit ng girls. So, CR, for may toilet paper ba ang Kleenex? Parang ano siya, yung small thin lang na tissue paper, yung ginagamit, yung parang may dispenser, yung box na parang dispenser. Nakakakita na yata ako ng Kleenex kasi yung mostly yung ginagamit kong tissue, yung binibili kong galing sa tindahan, yung iba yung tawag eh. Kasi yung Kleenex, social siya, maganda siya, and maganda rin yung packaging. So, ang ating Kleenex talaga, ang Kleenex tissue is intended for gas mask, yung gas mask filter. So, yung World War I, kasi nga madalas nga na maraming mga gas around the scenarios. So, ayan ang ating trivia for today. So, ayan, dito na tayo sa ating lesson proper. Kinds of rocks, how they were formed. So, may iba't iba tayong type kinds of rocks. So, paano ba sila nabubo? So, yun yung objective natin for today and yun yung malalaman natin for today. So, scientists group rocks according to how they form. There are three groups of rocks according to how they were formed. There are igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks, and metamorphic rocks. So, meron tayong tatlong kinds of rocks, igneous, sedimentary, and metamorphic rocks. So, malalaman natin dito kung paano ba sila nabubuo, saan ba sila nagmumula, saan ba sila sumusulpot. So, ito, sa igneous rocks. So, beneath the earth's surface are molten rocks called magma. So, magma is a very hot, so, yun yung galing sa volcano. Often, this fiery hot magma does not come out on earth's surface. So, under the surface, it cools more slowly. It forms different kind of rocks. The rocks formed from magma under the surface of earth called igneous rocks. So, yung igneous rocks, nagmula siya sa formed from magma under the surface of earth. So, nanggaling siya sa magma. Yun yung tinatawag natin igneous rocks. So, di ba madalas kapag nagkakaroon ng magma, igneous rocks na yan. Because they cool slowly, they form large crystals. So, igneous rocks means formed by fire. From the word igneous, parang ignite. So, formed by fire. So, yan. So, i-wide natin siya. Wait. Naglalag yata. Yan. So, this is the main cone ng volcano. This is the cone. So, yan yung mga hot molten magmas. So, yan yung volcano. Parang sa Mayon. So, if the magma flows out and reaches the ground, it cools quickly and forms lava. Lava is also an igneous rock. The Because of its contact with the surrounding air, lava cools fast and forms tiny crystals. An example is lava coming out of volcanoes. We all know that Catriona Gray wear a lava dress. So parang ganun siya, mabagal din. Bibilis yung movement ng lava. So it's red, it's fiery red. So super init ng lava. So it is also an igneous rock. So kung makikita niyo yung gown ni Catriona Gray, that's the lava. Ganyan talaga itsura ng lava. May red, may pa-red na orange. Para siyang fire na may... hindi ko ma-explain. Basta meron siyang parang apoy na nahawa. Yung parang apoy na medyo... parang, kumbaga sa condense, imalapot. Parang ganon. So, yan. Yun yung lumalabas sa mga volcanoes natin. So, yan. All of rocks that were formed from hot magma, whether they were cooled above or below the ground, are called igneous rocks. So, there are many kinds of igneous rocks because minerals are mixed in many different ways. So, furthermore, some igneous rocks cool quickly, others cool slowly. This is the reason why some igneous rocks have large crystals, others have tiny crystals. So, yan ang ating kinds of igneous rocks. So, tinatawag natin, all rocks formed from hot magma, whether it's cooled above or below the ground, yun ay igneous rocks na. So, yan yung types ng mga igneous rocks. So, yan yung example natin. So, meron pa tayong time. Meron pa tayong konting minutes. So, meron pa tayong konting balik-aral. So, wait lang. Tumatahol yung aso. Patahimikin muna natin. So, yan. Napatahimik ko na. So, I'm back. Oops, nag-software update. So, ayan, yung ating igneous rocks. So, yan. Igneous rocks means formed by fire. So, ayan. So, yan yung lava. Yung mga yan, parang... yung lava is also an igneous rock. So, remember that. So, yung lava is... yung kumakam out sa mga volcanoes. So, kapag magkakaroon na ng eruption, so, yung lava yung lalabas sa volcanoes. Ayun yung nag-flow pababa. So, ayan. So, super init nun. Nagbabaga talaga yun. Mas mainit pa, mas nakakapaso pa sa boiling water natin na niluluto dito sa bahay. So, ayan. Super init niya talaga. So, yan. All rocks were formed from hot magma, whether they were cooled above or below the ground. So, ang tawag doon ay igneous rocks. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. So, click the thumbs up button if you like this video. And leave a comment down below if you have suggestions, clarifications, and questions to our future videos. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. See you in my next video. Bye-bye!